Bus is supposed to be here 8:17, last bus of the night to make the connection to downtown. It's nowhere in sight. This is facts for you, Fresno Air Express. Thanks to Mayor Swearage. Are you gonna make it to meet the 22 downtown? So if you're out of walk, if you're late, are you late again?
He's walking late all the time.
Well, you drive the bus, so it's your fault.
No, the bus is slow. No, the bus is slow. No, the bus is slow.
The bus can't go fast? It's slow?
No.
Okay.
No, the bus is slow.
Dark, but apparently the driver has a slow bus, and that's why she is consistently late. I'll call the bus manufacturer, which is Canada. I'll call them tomorrow, their New Flyer Corporation, and ask them how fast their buses go, and if there's even a reason why a bus would be terribly slow. So, maybe we'll present that to the driver later, but for now, I don't know, I'll talk to another driver, and I guess she's late every night, consistently. The lady has problems being late. She doesn't care about the passengers. She barely speaks English. So, we'll continue on to get a report on more on Fresno's facts, and present it to the 22. What do you know?